where Nate Stanley has a good chance to finish his career as Iowa's all-time leader in touchdown passes, just 10 tutties away from passing Drew Tate. And if Stanley throws 23 in 2019, Chuck Long, our friend's record will fall. Stanley and O-lineman Tristan Wirfs now with our crew as we head back to Iowa City.
Interested in a take from both of you on this, and Nate, I will start with you. Consistency is such a virtue here. I mean, we've been coming for 13 years, and there is such a level of familiarity with how things operate. Obviously, so much of that comes from Coach Ferentz. What makes him such a good fit here in your guys' eyes?
Yeah, I think just the message that he preaches on a daily basis, you know, we know what to expect every single day from him, and you know, he holds us to that same level. So, you know, I think just the consistency that he brings with his personality, the way he coaches, you know, everything that he does just allows us to build that consistency every day.
Tristan?
Yeah, I think attitude and effort is a big thing that we preach around here, and that's something that you can keep pretty consistent on a day-to-day basis. You can come out here, you know, and those are two things that you can control. So, I think those are two big things that we try and come out every day and give our best at.
As you guys are well aware, the West is loaded with really good teams. This, of course, is one of them. What do you guys need to do to be the team that emerges at the end?
You know, I think like you were saying, consistency is a big thing. Like our run game last year was kind of hit or miss sometimes. So I think, you know, if we get the ball rolling each and every game, and it'll kind of snowball, get our running yards up, I think that'll help us a lot.
Nate, some of the young skill guys that have impressed you?
You know, I don't think it'd be fair to just name one or two. You know, everybody's been working extremely hard. Everybody's been doing a great job. You know, even the older guys, too, have done a great job at bringing those guys along. So, you know, guys like Amir, Brandon Smith have done a great job at being leaders for those younger guys.
Tristan, how many young guys have been in your meetings?
You know, we got a lot of young guys. And Coach Paul said, you know, he says he always says a can't wait mentality. So he's like, there's no time to be young. You know, he's treating them just like us. You know, they're putting in a lot of extra work. You know, after our meetings are done, staying and going back to day one install, learning the basics over every night, just trying to be the best they can and progress as fast as they can. So you know, they're all doing a pretty good job.
Nate, you had some rough fourth quarters personally last year. How do you improve in those late game situations? What are you focused on?
You know, just be really detailed in every single drill. You know, carry over, you know, the intensity to the last snap of practice. You know, it doesn't matter if you're sitting out, you know, you're getting mental reps, doing whatever you can to make sure that you're fully focused for the full practice.
Both of you guys are on a lot of NFL draft lists. I can start with you, Tristan. How do you keep the focus on kind of the here and now, knowing that that's looming out there?
You know, I don't want to feel like I'm taking my attention away from my teammates or you know, the upcoming game. Like, we're coming out here every day to work, and I really try and, you know, keep that in the back of my head. You know, I'm not trying to focus on that. You know, if one of my other teammates were in that situation, I wouldn't want him, you know, not having his focus where it's meant to be. So I don't want to do that to them. So I think it's pretty easy. You know, coming out here, we got stuff to work on every day. So, you know, I just got to focus on that.
Nate, how big a challenge is that for you?
It's not that hard. You know, the coaches make it really easy. You know, they preach a team mentality every single day. So, you know, that's something that I think everybody's bought into, and you know, myself and Tristan included, and some of the guys you'll talk to in a little bit. You know, everybody's on board 100%, and we don't want to do anything to jeopardize the season.
Nate Stanley, Tristan Wirfs, have a great season, guys. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.